Hi guys, welcome to our channel. In today's video we are going to draw a diagram of closed circuit, and we are going to explain you that why the closed circuit is used. Okay, let's go inside the video. Closed circuit means a complete electrical connection around which current flows or circulates. When you have a series of electrical wires connecting to each other and completing a circuit so that current travels from one end of the circle to the other. This is an example of closed circuit.